we wanted to present in a large style format kind of how we present our games and how education ties into our games. But being Guard Up and believing in interactivity and including everybody in the process, we didn't want it just to be a lecture. So the first 20, 30 minutes was talking about who we are as a company, how we believe in bringing autonomy, progress, belonging to kids, to everybody who plays our games, to try and inspire education through motivating kids to seek it out instead of delivering it to them and say, study this, read this. We say, there's a zombie out there and he can only be defeated by physics. You should go out and read physics so you know how to defeat him. We got a lot of positive feedback from that. And then on top of that, we played a game afterwards with them where they got to be the heroes and they got to actually see what it's like. They had little pamphlets in front of them that told them about different cultures of zombies. The Haitian zombie that shambles around, the Chinese zombie, the Jiangxi that hops around, and the classic Nosferatu vampire in our culture. They had to read about each of them to know what their strengths and weaknesses were so that when they saw a hopping zombie hopping around, they could actually look at the sheet and go, oh my goodness, mirrors defeat this. I have liquid mirror right here, deliver this to the hero, he'll fight him, and the hero would take him down. So the audience got to be, for once, part of this whole heroic cycle. And they were sitting in their seats the entire time. They got a chance to join that world just by buying in and believing. That's what Guard Up's about. It's about trying to bring the world together, bring people, bring kids, using education, entertainment, and this heightened sense of fantasy and suspension of disbelief to say, hey, we're all the same people. We all want to have fun. We all want to learn.